serious part of the process. Music and fun come together with the result, something other than a car crash, I hope. Were any of you here last year?
Yeah.
I have an apology to make. Apparently, playing Lady Gaga in front of the scenes is not appreciated by all, and this year is far more serious. The other thing I have to apologise for is I all led you to believe that the bassoon's origins were a medieval instrument called the shawl. The conductor, who's from the States, took me to task on this and told me in no uncertain terms that, like so many great inventions, it is of course an American invention. It came about and was invented by a guy called Wilhelm Spaghetti. Competition to find the best use for the growing stockpile of totem poles. The first aspect was the Contra bassoon, but as the stockpiles dwindled, so smaller bassoons came around like that, now all they can produce is the tenor root. Because I didn't believe this, but then I looked at the evidence and it's quite clear. If you look at some of the older bassoons, you can see pictures of eagles and badgers, and even mine has a fox on it. I'll talk a little bit more about this later, but first we're just going to start with a traditional piece from Europe. Slightly different names. The first bassoon was created by Bill Hill. It was troublesome affair, and so cumbersome indeed that people used to ridicule the players and heckle them. Because it wasn't a very speedy instrument. And of course that's where the term heckle bassoon system comes from now. It wasn't really suited to the kind of jazz playing that accompanied the finger food parties. Worked tirelessly on the mechanism for the bassoon and came up with something much more agile as the company was doing the parties. That's not only some good faces. We're getting a series now for our next two pieces. They segue into each other. Bringing musicians to that in top of the The first piece we're going to do. Rather than use the normal allegro.